Let me ask you, counselor. So when did it become illegal for a taxpaying citizen, like my client, to express himself during a company meeting? Well, one second. Expose himself. That's quite different. Wow. How did I not read that? My bad.